Guten Tag, Nordische Filmtag Lübeck. Hello, Nordic Film Days in Lübeck. My name is David Fadmar, and I'm the writer-director to the feature film Are We Lost Forever from Sweden. And I'm so happy and so honored to have been selected to this festival this year. And my film is even in the competition, which is awesome. This is my feature film debut, so it feels a bit extra and very special for me to be a part of this festival. And of course, we can't be there live to watch the film with you, but now everything's online, so it's awesome. You can watch the film anyway. And that's why I'm sending this little hello from you, from me to you, from Gothenburg. And the film Are We Lost Forever is about this couple called Adrian and Hampus. And they have been engaged to get married for over 3 years, but they haven't really gotten around to become husbands yet. And now in the first scene, Hampus actually tells Adrian that there is no more we. He wants to break it off and he wants to separate, and he moves out from their mutual apartment, which leaves devastated Adrian in their apartment. And then we get to follow their journey for over a year, where they struggle to become like you and I from this we thing that they have been living with. And they kind of both discovered that it wasn't that easy to separate from each other. So the film is about heartbreak and romance and a bit of awkward humor scenes and sex, of course, like life itself. And since this was my feature film debut, I kind of wanted to make a film which I maybe would have liked to watch when I was younger and maybe struggling with my sexuality, to portray like gay characters in a different way, where the sexuality wasn't the issue. This film is about a heartbreak, and I didn't want to make a film about like where someone comes out or exposed of homophobia or get beaten or get raped. And I also wanted to make a film where all the characters, when the credits were rolling, they were actually alive. Spoiler alert. So I hope you enjoy the film, and if you have any questions, you just hit me up on Facebook or Instagram, and I will try to answer them. And hope you have a great festival now in Lübeck, and auf Wiedersehen from Gothenburg.